lies in his bed in a room with no door. He waits, hoping for a presence, something, anything, to enter. After spending half his life searching, he still felt as blank as the ceiling at which he stared. He is alive, but feels absolutely nothing. So is he? When he was 6, he believed that the moon overhead followed him. By 9, he had deciphered the illusion, trading magic for fact. No tradebacks. So this is what it's like to be an adult. If he only knew now what he knew then. Sideways atop crumpled sheets and no covers, he decides to dream up a new self for himself.